Former President Mugabe apologizes to Mujuru. Former President Robert Mugabe met National People's Party leader Joyce Mujuru on Tuesday reportedly to apologize for firing her as his deputy in both government and ZANU-PF after the ruling party's 2014 Congress. Mujuru's spokesperson Gift Nyandoro confirmed the two met at Mugabe's Blue Roof Mansion in Borrowdale Brook at the request of the 93-year-old veteran politician. He claimed Mugabe washed his hands and blamed President Emmerson Mnangagwa and his deputy, Constantino Chiwenga, for being behind the hounding of Mujuru out of ZANU-PF. They met and it was at Mugabe's invitation. One of the reasons was to say sorry for everything that happened to you, Nyandoro said. I was misinformed and I decided to call you so that I can say I'm sorry, my daughter. We were misled. I have come to know that all the people who were fighting you are Mnangagwa and Chiwenga. It was a grand plan to get to me and not yourself. He said Mujuru then reiterated to Mugabe that, Bub, father, I told you that I had nothing against you. All these people were fighting me simply because they wanted to expose you and get rid of you. Nyandoro said Mujuru told Mugabe that she had long forgiven him. She long forgave him and told Mugabe that revenge is for God. So they met and Mugabe wanted to proffer his apology, he said. Former First Lady Grace Mugabe and the 93-year-old leader launched a vicious campaign against Mujuru in 2014. The duo accused her of trying to kill Mugabe using assassins and supernatural powers. They also accused